You got a receipt coming. And at the Royal Rumble tomorrow night, I'll be stepping over Randy Orton, Roman Reigns, and L.E.
What an ovation for the Megastar!
Let me talk to you. AJ, go ahead, have a time with it, because you were about to say the name of the next WWE champion with everybody saying. Yeah. But my God, AJ, since you've come back, all you've done is whine, cry, and complain. Everybody's jumping over me. Everybody's stepping over me. Quit your crying, dummy. You think for a second, with 24 hours before we have our fatal four-way, you think for a second that I want to fight the muscle, the enforcer of the bloodline solo? You'd be smart if you weren't so damn stupid. I tell you like this, as far as I can see, isn't it a little bit convenient? Four men in that match tomorrow for the WWE Championship, and only I have a match tonight? Isn't that a chin scratcher? That tells me Paul Heyman lobbied, did everything he could to make sure to soften me up. Why? Because I'm the biggest threat. He saw it at Crown Jewel, he's seen it ever since. So here's the deal. I'm gonna walk in tonight. I ain't gonna complain about it. I gotta fight solo, that's what I'll do. I'll hit him so damn hard, he'll start doing his dad's dance move. And then with that same energy, I'll walk right into Royal Rumble. I will walk over you, I'll walk over you and your little voices, I'll walk over Roman Reigns, and I'll walk over any single sorry soul that gets in my way of being the WWE champion. And that's not an insult, that. It's just a fact of life. Yeah.
LA Knight fired up tonight.
Who's stepping over? Damn right, I'll step over.
AJ with a Pele kick to Orton. And what did he say about a receipt, Corey?
AJ warned the Viper.